Number 1. A painful condition of the hands, hips, or back due to poor posture. A. Ergonomic injuries. B. Hazard. C. Indoor air quality. D. Risk. You're correct. Sorry, try again. You're correct. Sorry, try again. Number 2. One of the tools used in traditional animation which allows light to shine through different layers of paper tracing. A. Field chart. B. Light box. C. Paper and cell. D. Peg bar. Number 1. A painful condition of the hands, hips, or back due to poor posture. A. Ergonomic injuries. B. Hazard. C. Indoor air quality. D. Risk. Sorry, try again. Number 1. A painful condition of the hands, hips, or back due to poor posture. A. Ergonomic injuries. B. Hazard. C. Indoor air quality. D. Risk. You're correct. Number 2. One of the tools used in traditional animation which allows light to shine through different layers of paper tracing. A. Field chart. B. Light box. C. Paper and cell. D. Peg bar. Sorry, try again. Number 2. One of the tools used in traditional animation which allows light to shine through different layers of paper tracing. A. Field chart. B. Light box. C. Paper and cell. D. Peg bar. Sorry, try again. Number 2. One of the tools used in traditional animation which allows light to shine through different layers of paper tracing. A. Field chart. B. Light box. C. Paper and cell. D. Peg bar.